Well, Green Bay police tonight are asking for your help. They're looking for a suspect involved in a robbery Monday night. Take a look at these photos here. The suspect wearing a mask, white hooded sweater, blue jeans with faded spots on the back of the jeans. The suspect left in the white SUV as seen in this photo. It happened at the Pit Row Shell on University Avenue. If you'd like to remain anonymous and be eligible for a cash reward, contact Crime Stoppers or contact police right away.